I'm Shannon and we're taking five netball sessions. The ferrets are there. Does anyone have any injuries?
No.
Okay. So, I need two volunteers to be on. So we're going to play Tix the Echo.
Tix the Echo, a few people need to be on.
Macaulay on with Elliot. Nice to volunteer.
Whole spots on.
Thank you.
1 2 hours, man. Yeah. For 1 2 hours. Session after this, football. Hour left.
Hour left? Oh, I thought I would have been out
now. Another hour. Right where? Well, it's up to Shannon.
Right, I need everyone to get into teams of 8.
We've got Kev now as well.
This is the next session now.
Kevin!
There's Janet netball and then football next.
Kevin, where's the...
Right, 1, 2, 3.
Where are you today?
Here.
I'm on this team.
Where's here? Are you on that level?
I think you split up, aren't you?
Is it a racial thing?
Right. I need you all to put a blue bib on if you're not wearing a blue top.
How many?
Are you playing?
Am I in my
school?
Yeah,
Matthew.
Netball.
Netball.
Am I wearing a blue top?
What's one?
Am I in your lot, Steve?
No, you know your lot. Where's your auntie?
I'm just wearing a blue top.
That's why I'm happy.
Yes. Ooh.
My
cousin's
team.
Oh, yeah. You know, you're
goalkeeper
today. Are you playing netball for me?
Basketball, but you don't know.
Is that your best?
Are you going into a game, Shannon?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, boys on your feet, I think we'll set you up.
Down, boys.
Come
on, bro.
Come
on, sit down. Yeah, look at Wacker's beam on my head.
Guy in Ollis the other day.
Oh,
nice. Yeah. Getting battered last year. Are you not playing, girls?
You're not allowed to play.
You get to swap in and off.
Your father gets to play netball and she's sat 3 girls out.
Thank you.
Yeah. Get involved, boys don't know what they're doing. Boys don't know what they're doing. Ha ha ha. Shannon, blow your whistle, that would have ended. Shannon, you've got 3 minutes left. If they mess about a bit, then you can just give them feedback saying rules weren't explained properly. Because she hadn't really explained it, you can't. She just assume you can't turn and do a layup. Yeah, it's a bit, this group, I'll not have to, doubt I'll have to step in with anyone. But with lower level groups, sometimes it goes into complete anarchy. Yeah, they're all. They're sound. Girls aren't bad in here. They do sit down sometimes, but in other groups, they just refuse. Just come here and sit here and whatever. Like,
didn't you say too loud?